When you log into the Cloud Hub, you reach Home. Home displays recently added apps you have access to, your favorite apps, and your recently added collections. If you hover over an app, you will see a plus icon and a star icon. Clicking the star icon adds the app to your favorites. By clicking the plus icon, you add an app to a collection. In the window that opens, you can name your connection and optionally add a description. As you can see, the new collection has been created. The collection will appear in the recently added collections section. You can create more than one collection to include all the apps you are interested in. By clicking the plus icon, you add an app to a collection, either an existing one or a new one if you like. In the Explore sections, you can find both apps owned by you and the ones shared with you by others. Collections enable you to group both your own apps and those of other Cloud Hub members. As you can see, the app has been included in your collection. In the submenu of the app, you have different options. In the Share menu, you can choose who you want to share the app with. You can choose to share the app with all, or you can select specific users. Select the user you want to share the app with and click on Share. In the Edit menu, you can edit metadata or add tags. Tags that you have entered previously are saved and auto-suggested next time you start typing the tag. Duplicating an app can be useful, for example, if you want to have a master app from which you create copies for different configurations. The Scheduled Data Reload has different options to schedule data. Select the frequency, the weekday, and the hour, and then save it. You then have the option to export an app either with or without data. You also have the option to create a new app. Give a name to your app, optionally add a description and tags, and then click on Create. You have different options to add data to your app. You can add data from your data source by selecting one of the existing connectors, or entering data manually, or by dragging and dropping a data file. Once you upload your data, you can start creating your app. If you have an existing app, you can upload it by dragging and dropping it into your Upload Apps dialog. You can then select the space where to upload your app and add tags to it. When done, click on Upload. As you can see, when the app is uploaded, it will appear in the app list. Any user with a professional license can create a space. A shared space is a section of the Cloud Hub used to collaboratively develop apps and control access to those apps. To create a new shared space, click the Add Space button. Enter a name and description for the space. Shared spaces are restricted to members. Members can be added to the space by the owner or by members with admin permission. If your tenant administrator has enabled groups, you can also add groups of users to your space. Select a permission for the members and click Add. Now you can create a new app in your shared space or upload an existing one. As you can see, you can select the shared space that you just created from the drop-down menu. The app is now available in the shared space and will be available for all the users that have access to that shared space. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.